still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done.
Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tyrell from TD Movement, and today I am back with another reaction. And today we got Joyner Lucas clapping back to Tory Lanez freestyle that he joked about Joyner Lucas. Now, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna say this again, man. I said this in the last video. Now, I'm saying we all know this is just a friendly competition, man. Like, they just going bar for each other, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm pretty sure these dudes don't hate each other, you know what I'm saying? They just trying to make the rap industry, like, hype right now, man. It's a little quiet right now, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, besides that, guys, if you are new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I definitely appreciate that. The original link to this video will be down below in the description, so you can check it out for yourself. And today we got Joyner Lucas Litty Freestyle, you know what I'm saying? Like, my man freestyle off the Litty beat, man. Like, Mill Tory Lanez, man. We already know that was a banger, man. But my man Joyner Lucas said, hold up, let me grab that track right quick and let me make it better for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, guys, let's get right into the video, man. I know Joyner Lucas. Like, I know what's about to happen. Like, I'm not really surprised. I'm just excited to check this out. So let's get right into this, guys.
What's up with you R&B niggas trying to turn rappers to trappers?
Johnny.
You should just stay in your lane, bro. You sound like a rapper to rapper.
Yeah.
I'm looking down on you when you talk to me. You should grab you a ladder. You swung at me, only jabbed in my bladder. Watch you disappear like you abracadabra. Don't call me a kid, I'm your pappy and dada.
Yeah.
You get splatted and flattered. You and Trippy better have you some backup. Brandon Stimpy looking aggy and staggered. And when I kill him, nigga, mad don't matter. Time nigga lady, you too much weed. What the fuck are you drinking? I brought the tsunami, you fucking was thinking. I'm glad you came. Leave all that lyrical shit up to me. I'm a savage that bang. Bring all your products who's back to Lee Chang. Take all that auto-tune back at T-Pain. You R&B, but you ain't nobody major.
Yeah.
5-3, you ain't nobody dangerous. Maybe that weed you was smoking had you feeling confident. Let's have a real conversation. Maybe that doctor put something inside of your head when you got your new hairline replacement. Why you bring my name
up? No. You're not doing this, Joyner. No, you're not. We're not letting you get away with that. No. My man, we were a minute into the video, and he's already throwing jabs at Tory right now, so. Just chill out, Joyner. Chill out for a little bit, okay? And then slowly get your way up there.
Other one me on my worst day, Tory. Was a better than me when I was in first grade, Tory. We can do this every year on your birthday, Tory. Every summer, every winter, every Earth Day, Tory. Every Tuesday, every Thursday, Tory. It's gonna be a motherfucking anniversary, Tory. You're fucked up, now you need first aid, Tory. Jimmy Choo shoes and a football, nigga. You do what you can, I do what I choose to. I get Litty in this bitch for my city. Only few real niggas left, they ain't many. Nigga pay me the M, nigga pay you the Iggy. Nigga pay me the meth, nigga pay you the Dizzy. I'm Leon. You already got Drake, but we'll need another. I don't really got space, but I'ma eat your supper. You know, Joyner, I got a hot flow. I'ma do a Travis shit I did a while ago. I'ma do a Drake shit I did a while ago. Throw your ass on a cliff and you sit your water ball. What you gonna do when the fucking blood's gone? Cause I wanted all the smoke, I ain't even puff long. Nigga, I'm packing a black Mac with a wrap in a backpack with a stack in a mad max in the back of the black cap with a cat in a snapback. Put a cap on your backpack, murder you when you're bad, but you're rapping like grass cats. And I bet that you're mad sad cause you're about to get laughed at and buried in trash bags and left in a hatchback. My jamming in front of the corner store. Mobbing a lot in the corridor. Bringing some shit you don't want no more. First time before, father, the key in a lot of door. Tory, you ain't gotta hide no more. Come out and play, you my prey, you the goat, I'm a dinosaur.
Somebody calm him down. Somebody go grab some water and throw on this man, son. Calm him down. Yo, are y'all here now? I told y'all the beginning of this video. I told y'all that I know what's gonna happen. I told y'all this. Y'all ain't gonna believe me, man. Y'all ain't gonna believe me.
I remember when them hoes called me old news. Now when they cheat, I'm the go-to.
Okay.
Word on the streets, so I ain't wanna get close to. I was hopeless, now I'm hopeful.
Yeah.
I done made my own way like I'm supposed to. All you niggas did what you was funny looking ass. Go and eat something, nigga. I ain't never had to get my fucking teeth done, nigga. When I kill you, I ain't running to you. Bleed something, nigga. Oh, you wanna beat something, nigga? Me and 6ix9ine had trippy red bitch on the couch. She was giving us three something, nigga.
No. So, that's enough, dude. That's enough. That's enough, dude. Hey, get out of my way. Get out of my way. Move. Get out of my way. Nah. I'm done. Let's get back to the song, man. I don't even know if I can even finish it, though. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, bro.
Damn. So now that we got that out of the way, let's make a record, nigga.
Alright, guys, man, that was Joyner Lucas. That was that man, Litty Freestyle, man. Get down below in the comment section to let me know what y'all think, man. Y'all think it was trash? Y'all think it was good? Let me know in the comment section, man. Y'all already know me. I'm gonna give respect when it's due. 10 out of 10, big facts. Like I told y'all in the beginning of the video, man, like, I knew what was gonna happen. I knew. Like, I like this, though, man. I like what Joyner and Tory Lanez is doing, man. Like, we need this in the rap industry, man. We need this. We need this. But anyway, guys, man, I hope y'all enjoyed, man. Make sure you hit that like button. Let's get about, like, 50 through 100 likes on the video, man. I would definitely appreciate that. Like I said, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button on the road to 900 subscribers, man. We're almost there, man. I definitely appreciate everybody that show love. I said my Twitter, right? Yeah, my Twitter is going to be up here. My Twitter links will be down below in the description. So make sure you go follow me on my Twitter. Tweet me at TDRex to let me know what you want me to react to next, guys. Man, I definitely appreciate that. And your boy Tyro from TD out.